Hey everybody, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda.
Remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
It's pointing, guiding us.
That can't be the Archon.
Is it guiding us?
Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Someone's hurting us. Might be the Archon.
Who else would it be? More doors. Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
Prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
God damn it!
Alright, pull tab. I'm gonna fucking whoop your ass.
This will hold.
Our home's parked on the surface. We can't stop now.
No choice. Let's go.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
Never dreamed Andromeda would have so many wonders.
I've been everywhere, killed a lot of things. Never seen anything like this.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown. And ahead? Meridian control? A long time coming.
Seen longer.
Pathfinder?
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
Let's kill everything.
And that's why you bring Grumpy Grandpa Krogan with you.
The connection is ready. I can feel it. There. Meridian. The network. So close.
You think 50-some RPGs is big is enough to kill him? Pop, 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 pop.
It arrives. This attempt to rival me is no longer amusing, Pathfinder.
Hey, brother. Get my clues?
Pretty clear path, Sarah.
He was distracted. Likes the sound of his own voice.
So determined, but so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step. You failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species.
And now,
no,
I am Doc Ock!
Kill them all.
Yeah, I think 50 RPGs is probably enough to take this fucker out.
He's still using Sarah's implant.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
I only care about one of them.
Not gonna deal with you.
Significant.
You got more stuff to deal with? Fine, fine.
Oh no, 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 no. He's... Shit, he has access!
I can see the network. They were architects of life. You command nothing.
I made the cluster livable for thousands.
No. You have led your people to their deaths.
Oh, hi. Giant space penis. Booga, 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 booga.
Wait! The Archon's pulling too much power!
Little busy!
It's all going straight through him! Shut down the interfaces, he'll have nothing to draw! You'll take Meridian out from under him!
Play this smart. I know it hurts, but you have to call out where to interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down. Zero, where to?
Nav marked for one of his main power draws. Get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface. Hurry!
Archon's
fighting me. I don't have your practice.
This is just the start, Pathfinder. Everything's
lost. More remnants you destroyed may have captured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill remnant. I'm on it.
Sam, weakness?
The armored head, Sarah.
Shields open, fucker.
You pushed
stay close
too far.
Pathfinder.
Now you'll pay.
Jal, what are you doing here? And Leo?
Gotta expose. Lock it down. Interface now.
Power relay is down. Give me another target.
There. The Archon's pulling power on the other side.
Let's go! Hit them all on the way! The nav is across the gap. We need a bridge!
I'm trying, but...
I will not suffer this insult!
End got them. It! Heading to the relay!
Exaltation is too good for you. I rescind the offer.
Looking at me.
Your people will beg, and there will be no mercy.
I've got it.
Sarah, are you okay?
You need to hurry, Pathfinder. We're all straining.
I will end this in fire and blood.
I'm trying.
We've almost got it. Don't give up.
I'm not done.
Look at overdrive pack.
You earned this. Every life lost is on you.
Yeah, you're still being a dick. Knock it off. Bad heart attack.
You think you are special? We have exalted countless species.
Now I'm using disruptor turbo charge ammo. Okay, well, I was.
Got it exposed. Lock it down. Interface now.
Relay down. Tell me how to bring this all home.
One more. Just. One?
Zara! Zara!
We are out of time, Pathfinder. Hurry.
I have the network!
Tab. My pull tab was mightier than his pull tab. Aha! And my RPGs.
Smile for the camera, babe. Sam's broadcasting, everyone's watching. They all want a nice big close-up of the hero who single-handedly saved the galaxy.
What about you?
And now they all know you're mine.
That thing home.
We made it.
Mm-hmm.
So
one design decision that they actually did right, they let you speed the credits up.
I'm not going to press B to continue it, because there's probably some fucking nonsense after the credits are over.
Yeah, if I knew there was only like 20 minutes left, I would have just... Huh. Yeah. So... What to say? Oh yeah, the Primus is still there. Of course.
I'm going to be a boss in the next game, probably. If they actually make a sequel.
It's like, okay, you made everything viable, but... You still have those dicks.
Hey, Sarah.
I'm getting too used to this. How long?
Weeks. Relax. You haven't missed much.
The Ark and the Sleepers, they're safe in the sphere?
You better like where we parked, because it's home now. The Sleepers wake to an amazing view.
We did it, Dad. What about your implant and Sam?
I am once again helping the Pathfinder activate Remnant. Our connection has been restored to normal.
Normal? You need him again?
I'll take the help. I was turning my brain inside out.
That is exceptionally inaccurate.
Well, it felt like it. Didn't it, Sarah?
The Nexus leaders are waiting, Pathfinder.
Duty calls. Better not keep them waiting.
It never ends.
Gee. Hey, look, I'm at negative 3,000 now.
The decision isn't yours.
Neither is it yours. That is the point, isn't it? Pathfinder. You're late.
Save the cluster, straight back to work. I get it.
It must seem like that, but this wouldn't be possible without you.
As outposts become colonies, the cluster needs its own voice, a true council.
And while I maintain that it is premature, we must nominate an interim ambassador to represent concerns outside the Nexus. Or rather, you must nominate someone.
Interim ambassador? To what and for who?
To the Nexus. The eventual goal was always a Galactic Council, but Meridian has accelerated concerns.
An Ark has landed. The vaults may make outposts self-sufficient, and we can't claim to represent a sovereign Angara. An interim ambassador would represent concerns outside the Nexus, until elections when we can all step aside.
At the appropriate time.
I can handle a hot potato, but why throw it to me in the first place?
Because we need it to be legitimate.
We can't impose a vote on the Angara. Or even Kadara. Elidan? Won't happen.
But you've acted for everyone. If you endorse a name, some may disagree, but they will trust it as a starting point.
Someone to speak for Helios.
I put forward Pathfinder Hager. I'd suggest you, but someone might think you killed the Archon to elevate yourself. We can't allow the appearance of that. But Hager keeps the position and the timeline. In the Nexus family.
Yes, the Krogan!
If we want stability, maybe we should ensure the Krogan stay. What if it was Morda?
You are out of your mind.
It's definitely unorthodox.
If you want the Pathfinder to pick a voice, I'm picking Morda. I think the Krogan have waited long enough for a seat on a council.
Well, it certainly colors Meridian's opening day.
Don't worry, Number 8. You'll be fine.
Sarah is feeling better? Good. This decision, the policy and protocol, that's not what your victory was about. There's more to life than this.
Integration of Hyperion systems is ongoing. Our SAM node will be accessible on return visits to Meridian.
I'm very epilogue time.
Wolf's quiet.
Leaving so soon?
I can't stop thinking of what I could be doing. How much is still out there?
I feel the same. It's a strange type of hunger that changes galaxies.
Wait, were they all camping around here somewhere?
I'm new to this role myself. The training didn't cover how to honor your peers. There's no protocol. Your father invented this role, but you defined it.
This is great and all, but it feels weird to be on a ship that isn't moving. We're explorers. There's more to see out there. Let's go find it.
Why did it go to the Codex? Oh boy, we got 20. Look, I got even more negative points. And what is that gonna
take? The hell you did? You can't just undo 10 hours of work.
I had to. Your revamp risks power imbalance between decks, something we solved back home.
It's twice as efficient. Just because it doesn't match your sainted specs.
And now it does. As you say, deal with it.
Kallo.
I know, just please don't let this distract you.
Wait, isn't... thought I... Oh! Oops. Okay, okay, I guess I was, they were hanging around on the...
Meridian was mind-blowing, right? But I was so worried I would lose you. Guess that comes with the territory when you kinda sorta love someone, huh?
Guess that makes me feel kinda sorta good.
You know what I mean. Now, Helios will really take shape, and we have VIP tickets. In some ways, I feel like our adventure is just beginning.
Are we getting together later?
Sure hope so.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
So do you actually have something to say, or are you just...
A real victory. Our Ark back at the Nexus. I'd almost given up hope.
I find things, Callow. My job description's only one word.
Losing Pathfinder Reka is a blow. So many Solarians joined the initiative because of her. But you did your best. Did you need me?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
We thought the Remnant City was incredible, but Meridian is an order of magnitude past even that. It will occupy us for decades.
I guess you better get started then, huh?
Believe me, I've already started investigations. It's astounding. You know, the discovery of the Angaran origins have made me think hard about creation. If the Jardin were capable of creating life, then what does that say about God?
That he didn't exist.
Could be just a scientist?
What if our creator is just like the Jardin, advanced but mortal, fallible?
If you want to keep believing in a higher power who isn't just an advanced species, you'll find a way.
Yeah, it's
you
called
haven't
delusions.
Had proof of a god before now. Why would this change that? Your faith will bridge the gaps.
Don't encourage
You're saying
her.
I'll find some way to convince or delude myself.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You know, you're right. That's what faith is. And I'm okay
delusions.
With that. I want to believe in something bigger than I am. So I will. Strangely, that makes me feel better about the whole thing.
How are you a scientist? Lay down your ancient faith and stop being stupid.
Lexi, I hear Sarah's doing well.
No rewards! What the fuck?
Meridian, at last. There's still so much to do. For the Nexus, the Angara... But not today. Today, we get to feel good about winning.
See you later, Cora.
Stay safe.
You.
Hey, Pathfinder. Still passing that mess with Varan and Callan. I made sure the Nexus data will be changed. Kesh is none too happy, but she can blame me. The important bit is you. I want you to know I understand your decision, and Varan does as well.
Let's not revisit that, all right? Eyes on the future.
Agreed in every way. I'm already making plans. I've arranged a thing, on Eos, for everyone. It's time I gave back, not just go from crisis to crisis. Sam has the nav points, dress light.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Did you get my message? Doesn't matter. I have exciting news, and I wanted to tell you in person.
Should I sit down?
Is that another idiom? Or... Yes, of course. Do what you like.
Yeah, it's an idiom that means... Never mind.
I've been offered an advancement in the Resistance. And... my own command.
That makes complete sense. Congratulations.
Thank you. My family is very proud. And so am I.
So when did this happen?
Recently. You know that I wasn't satisfied with my position and direction in the Resistance.
Or life.
True. Very true. Yes. After my successes with you, they see me with new eyes. But more importantly, so do I.
So you get your own command?
It's a covert squad. Tech Ops. Commanding a small group of elite specialists that infiltrate advanced Ket sites. High danger, high reward.
That's a hard choice to make. I won't stand in your way.
That's kind. It was a hard choice.
Okay then. Should we head back to Aya?
What? Why? I'm not taking the position.
But that's crazy. It's what you wanted.
What I wanted, yes. But not what I needed. not what I need. With your help, I broke free of expectation. I found my better self.
That's one of the nicest things anyone has said to me. Seriously.
Good.
No, really.
You've changed too, I think. More open, like a true Angara.
Perfect.
So, you're stuck with me now. At least until this all plays out. Besides, you need me.
Don't push your luck.
But luck can't be pushed. It comes to us, and... Idiom.
Yep.
Shit.
All right. Open. Grumpy Grandpa Krogan.
Toast to the vanquished.
The Archon, they still effort. So long, bone brain.
How about to Meridian?
To dreams and family. To whatever's next. May it be beyond our imagination.
It's my toast, and it's to the vanquished.
Hear, hear that.
You actually picked a Krogan ambassador, and Morda even. Couldn't be prouder to call you a friend. Wonder what other kind of trouble we can get up to.
Always looking for the next fight, aren't you, old man?
Gotta admit, old habits die hard. I might have had a long time to settle in.
Wait, what?
Are you happy now that Spender's out of the picture?
Damn right I am. Good riddance, too. Someone somewhere will take care of him.
And you won't have anything to do with it, huh?
Hold a grudge. Me, I would never.
The fuck? No.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Where the fuck did that option come from?
So my buddy Jill, who, by the way, can't stop singing your praises, wants to have a baby. And, stop me if you've heard this one before, she asked me if I'd father it.
And that's something to joke about?
No. I don't know. Yes? Why the hell not?
That's a big deal, Gil. Maybe the biggest deal. You, more than anyone, should know that.
Why? Because my dad wasn't around. My mom did a great job, Ryder. I love my life.
Then what are you doing here? If your life was so great, why did you leave it 600 years behind?
I don't know. I told you, not much thought went into it. I didn't really think it through.
Unless you want to do the same thing here, I suggest you treat this with the gravity it deserves.
I hear you. And you know I've been thinking about it, Ryder, becoming a dad. I don't want to just be a donor. Bringing a kid into the world wouldn't be enough for me. I'd want to raise the child with Jill.
Sounds like you know what you want.
Yeah. It's funny, you can think until you're blue in the face. Sometimes you just gotta trust your gut.
I just hope you're up for this.
Me too. Thanks, Ryder. Or should I say, Uncle Pathfinder.
Wait. I thought he was gay. Huh. I thought Gil was gay this whole time. I guess it's the usual BioWare bisexual thing.
You know, before we left for Meridian, I worried it would be yet another setback.
Good thing it was everything we wanted. And more.
You never really know with this remnant stuff. There are always surprises. But I'm sure it would have been fine in the end. With you leading us, it would have all come together eventually. I would have followed you to 100 meridians.
And I bet we would have had just as much fun.
2 galaxies worth.
Huh. That makes Gil even blander than I thought. I thought they actually committed to, an actual character trait for somebody. But no, it's still the... It's still the classic BioWare bisexuality, which basically you can fuck anything you want because... eh, whatever.
Ready for more tests?
Not again. Lexi, I'm fine.
Sit now, and I'll skip the blood work. Have you experienced any muscle spasms? Nosebleeds? Memory loss?
No, but I feel a headache coming on.
Ha ha.
Comments like that used to get a rise out of you.
I know you too well now. Inhale. Exhale. You should know. Professor Hirik approached me about a transfer to the Nexus. Apparently my research on Ket anatomy has been useful to the militia.
Guess I'll be telling my next doctor about my abandonment issues.
I declined.
Really?
Didn't have a choice. No other doctor in the initiative would take you.
I'm lucky to have you here.
Yes, you are. But I'm pretty lucky too.
Yeah, who else in the initiative has heat-seeking shotguns? Well... I guess we can go see Boo. Huh. Yeah, I didn't see them standing around on the Hyperion. Hey, Boo. Oh. My summon PB drink is gone. Oh, well. So. Yeah. That's the adventures of Lefty Rider. What am I saving? Anyway, yep. So, I don't know, it's... The game... is okay. It could have been great. It could... have been great, but they really, really fucking half-assed this. And if they didn't, if it isn't just because of half-assed and laziness, then whatever team they put on this is just fucking idiots. I mean, there are a lot of, beyond just the glitches, there are a lot of fucking retarded ass just design decisions. If you throw out all of the annoying bullshit and all the glitches and it's good in that sense. Like, the story's okay. It's rather generic-ish, but, you know, I am the evil, you know, I'm the Saturday morning cartoon villain, Pop Top McGee, blah, blah, blah. You know, I'm going to take over the cluster, blah, you know, I mean, yeah, there's some good lines, there's some good moments here and there, it needs to get dropped into a vat of polish. A vat of polish. An industrial vat. But, eh. It's mediocre, it's bad. I do like the weapon crafting. The weapon crafting is good. Was fun. Well, okay, it's not so much the weapon crafting was fun. The weapon crafting allowed me to break the fucking game, but... I mean, hey, should I bother aiming? No, I'm just gonna fire a cluster of seeking plasma bolts constantly, and then just auto-reload, double the clip capacity, up the damage, do all this shit for the next couple clips. I'm just gonna fill the sky with fucking seeking plasma penises. And then once I found out that, hey, if I just go back and forth between the Resistance HQ and the Marketplace, I can buy a whole bunch of RPGs without having to, you know, fly away from Maya constantly. And the one merchant in the game that breaks the economy, and Kadara at the wind farm. I mean, if it wasn't for that Turian broad at the wind farm that was buying things for 101, you know, minerals for 101 credits a unit, I wouldn't, well, I still have 185,000 fucking credits. I had, like, what, I think I sold, and when I got done selling to her, I had, like, 300 and whatever. But, yeah, I mean, once if you break the economy and you buy a bunch of RPGs, then it's like, I don't like that, Dead. I don't like that, Dead. Then again, given the sheer volume of fucking firepower I was just spewing into the air constantly, I mean, what? Okay, I got like 109 and whatever shots of fucking from the Seeker Swarm, or for the first shotgun, and then I literally switch over to the second shotgun, which is literally a carbon fucking copy. I mean, literally, the second shotgun, I had two shotguns, and my first two weapons were the same goddamn gun. There's the Seeker Swarm and the Skull Seeker. Okay, plasma seeking, double mod extension, disruptor ammo, and, double mod extension, plasma seeking, and the disruptor ammo, which I only used, like, one pack of disruptor ammo in the final fight, I kept forgetting to use it. I keep forgetting to use my... The only thing I remember to use is an RPG when it goes, hey, that thing has a large armor bar, Dead. Or, hey, look, the giant, mighty, flying space penis is looking at me and its shields are down. Go away. Just boop it on the fucking nose with a fucking Tron holo disc. Go away. Stop spraying electric gayness at me. But... Yeah, it's... The only other big problem I have is that obviously it's EA, so it's Origin, which I am uninstalling immediately after I end this video. It is the first fucking thing I'm doing. I do not like having Origin on my computer any longer, and I have to. Because it doesn't play well with Steam. It really doesn't like Steam. The game would probably have had less problems if it was on Steam, because at least... Origin has its own fucking bundle of fucking bullshit. So, it just... Ugh. But yeah, crafting system's good. Well, it's good. It's good in the fact that it gives me a bit. You know, there's diversity to the art. You know, to the weapon crafting. You can do many things with it. Like I said, which allowed me to just kind of. Break the whole fucking system, because it's like, why aim? I'm just going to spray seeking projectiles everywhere, because why wouldn't I? Shepard don't have time to fuck with this shit. Shepard's never had time to fuck with this shit. And that mantra has been passed down through the Alliance all these years, and survived 600 years into the future with fucking Space Fonda here. Shepard just don't have time to fuck with this shit. So, I'll catch you later. Adios.